sexy hair sweep right there. So I've just done a bit of work and now it's 2:15 on the 24th November, as you saw earlier. So it's the 24th November and it's now 2:15. I'm heading down to the deep end to go and help out with some play stuff. I've also brought my work with me because I'm going to do some work because deadline week is up, it's coming up. So yeah, without further ado, let's crack on with the play stuff and deadline work.
I got to the deep end and I saw Keegan like this.
What's up?
You probably remember his, like...
I've gone Super Saiyan.
I was not Super Saiyan, my dude.
It's like, what?
For anybody who couldn't maybe see that...
I am Buddy.
Incrediboy!
Can you say that? Can you say Incrediboy?
I'm Incrediboy.
It didn't have the same ring to it.
It didn't.
No. There was no
feeling.
No.
Oh man.
I am not affiliated with him.
Then you have an Aussie in the background.
Oh. He's just like,
peace out quick.
But yeah. No, it's
I am not affiliated with him.
Oh, but we're setting up. Getting there. Aren't we, Philip?
25% of the way there.
Yeah.
Well.
Oh. What's
the script? So... 75% of the way though.
Yeah, just need to put the cabling down and that, but yeah, getting there. He's not ready to do it now, is he? That sexy hair sweep right there. Yeah. I feel like he's
where
sore.
Where did the money come from?
There he goes.
Yeah.
He's just doing the opposite.
Yeah. Lighting desk, plugged into these lights, then the stage is there. Then you have the screen with the counters on, and yeah, in theory you'd have it on all screens.
Hang out with us and continue to hang out with us.
Guys, so Isaac and I are here, and Molly's here too. Guess where we found our way to? Found our way to Emma's house, and we just like literally waved at her through the window, and that, and now they're coming down. Uh-oh, if Molly goes running, my...
Emma?
Yeah?
Can I have a tissue, please? I need a tissue.
Use tissue.
Tissue. Yeah. But yeah, there we go. Ceremonial opening.
Oh,
hello.
And I was in the base coat. I can't hang out with Isaac until the base coat.
We've met up with these guys.
Then we do the top coat.
Lauren's going about my nails. Now, aren't you?
Yeah, but Aaron loves his little base coat. And his toenails. And his little tootsies.
On the other hand, we've just got Emma, who you can see her feet, and Jumble, and Molly.
Boy,
Jumble. They're getting to know each other. I'm scared. Molly pulled me earlier and sloshed my hot chocolate everywhere. So I'm scared she's going to take off again and my hot chocolate's going to go with her. She's going to go,
wee! All of the puddle.
It goes into a heart and I'm like, oh.
Aww.
Rest in peace. Hi. Hello, Molly. So guys, this is a practice attempt. Isaac and Molly are going that way. Going in the front. Right, let's see. Hello, I believe we've got a visitor in the back garden.
What?
Got a visitor.
You ditched us.
Yeah, there might be.
Yeah.
There might be a visitor and a half.
Huh?
Let's come and have a seat.
Oh, sure, what?
I'm mad at you.
Oh!
I'm mad at you.
Do you know Simon?
Look, there's a little visitor.
I don't have.
Whee! Hello!
I don't care.
Who's this, Mom? All right.
Hello!
Hello! It's a new place for Molly, eh?
Oh my god.
Oh my god! Yeah.
Back away, mine!
Who's that,
Molly?
Hello. Hello.
Oh my god, people!
Hey.
I'm getting really cold because
I've
just got socks on, but.
Hello!
She's like, attention, attention.
Yeah, she loves it.
Upstairs. If you want to borrow it, there's a dog bed upstairs. If you want to borrow it, it's probably too small.
You brought a dog bed along?
No, my parents bought it for Jake. Well, I bought it because Jake smashed his one up and then the parents forgot to bring it.
No!
Wait, careful if she jumps on the monopoly.
You might want to pull the door shut in case she goes in.
Playtime now.
In case she goes inside the house.
Hello!
That's fine.
Oh my god. Thinking of Molly. When's Auntie Molly coming?
She's coming on Tuesday, 7.
Yes!
My feet are getting pretty cold.
You can sit on the bench. She knows how to open a door and everything, so.
She's 6.
Oh, nice. Is that plague? Chase me.
Well, we've been walking on the lake for so long. She wants, like,
running.
She
wants to be. Now there's like dog. No.
It's better, okay.
Is he not quite?
They're not light. Out
there.
No, there isn't.
All the lights.
Oh.
Are
she knows how to open a door. Just to let you know.
Tell her.
So she's looking for something to take.
Oh, you got a German strip as well.
No, I want one.
Oh.
My sister does.
Right.
You cold. Yeah.
You should not have brought animal here, because now I don't want it to be.
You're right, Bella.
No.
Dog skiers, what's up?
We were like sub Monopoly. The dog is.
Dog.
We are actually going to head out soon, so.
What? Are you going?
Yeah.
Well,
well, no, what I was going to say is you guys can continue playing if you just bring the board in tomorrow.
Okay, oh yeah, I'm working. Yeah, I'll swing it by.
Cool. Yeah, cool. Mine and Hannah's property and money are going to go back into the board.
Okay, sweet.
Well, available for buying again.
Oh, you've got work tomorrow.
Unless somebody wants to buy off buy the Browns as they are.
No, put it back into the bank.
Gosh.
Alright, I'll see you guys later then.
You're alright, Bella.
Yeah, just gotta pack down,
make
man.
Me miss
my Mavs, knackered and I've got work.
Well, I'm sorry I've missed you guys, like, you know.
Still good, Aaron.
Well, we need to catch up soon.
Of course.
Yeah.
Look, she's like,
oh, no, she's like, where are you going?
She's like, why don't you give me a hug?
Yeah, he's looking at Aaron like, stroke me.
She's like, it's a vlog again. Paps, no paps, please. Plebs.
You're stuck like that now.
She's just like, please no.
Then go inside you, fool.
There's a dog
that's
here.
That's the equivalent of sticking your hand.
There's a dog here.
There's a dog here.
There's a dog here. Why would I go inside?
Worth sacrificing.
Yeah.
Well.
My toes went.
I've been up for 3 nights at the motel under street lights in the city of palms. Call me what you want when you want if you want. And you can call me names if you call me up. 3 nights at the motel under street lights.